Let's take a fond look back at some of the top plays of 1983.
It was a terrific year for creativity, although not every play had the drama or excitement of Billy Whiteshoe's Hail Mary touchdown for the Falcons. After all, how often do you see a 6'8 guy like Harold Carmichael throw a touchdown pass? That's the tallest score of the year. 260-pound Tampa Bay lineman George Yarno for the extra point. That's the heaviest score of the year. And when the Rams tried the old Cal Stanford lateral miracle play against the Packers, it was no score at all, but just as much fun to watch. And give John Elway some points for trying. He lined up over the guard. It was the center who had the ball. It was not a good year for quarterbacks, as Steve Grogan and Jim Plunkett will attest. And Plunkett again. The Buffalo defense got the snap count right. It was the entire Raider offense that was late. Some awards now. The No Luck Award to Oliver Luck in Houston. They were good at times, but not good enough to win many games or the top draft pick. The None is Better Than Three Award to the Giants for taking this field goal off the board, going for six instead, and fumbling on the next play. Tony Collins for his high fives and tens and 20s. A pigeon on the turf in Baltimore for taking this spike from Kendall Williams. Anthony Munoz of the Bengals for his spike. And a photographer in the Orange Bowl for taking this licking while he kept on clicking. Picture perfect. And that'll do it for NFL 83.